Here's the Kirk Cherry Field. Some of them 5-6 foot tall out there. Here's the Gleason Field. Still some yellow out there. They have a lot of seed on the ground. Here's the Norris Henson Field, where we put a little bit of fertilizer we had extra, the northwest corner. Here's the Wheeler Field. Looking good. Here we are at the Joe Thompson Field. Perimeter looks good. Still got some green sunflower. Here we are at Gorman Field. Lots of wheat. Sunflowers mixed in. Thank you.
Absolutely.